Sooner or later, every child will notice how their body is the same or different from other bodies. But while conversations about bodies and sexuality can be awkward for parents, they're important for young children. Well, one children's author all the way from the United Arab Emirates is here to help parents in Sacramento and around the world get a jump start with healthy and open dialogue on this sensitive subject. Joining us today for International Day of the Girl to discuss how to talk to your child about body safety is Mella Peralta, the author of the new children's book, Reflections of Ray. Hi, Mella.
Hi, Aubrey. Good morning, California. I'm so glad to be here.
Well, we are glad to have you on the show because you have this beautiful book, great story, beautiful illustrations. It's called Reflections of Ray. Tell us more about your inspiration behind it, why you decided to write this book.
The story of Ray is actually born out of my personal reflection on the contributions that I want to have in empowering young girls. This for me is a close cause because at the very least I'm a woman and I have gone through the struggles of a young girl who's had struggles growing up in terms of being comfortable in my own body and expressing myself and interacting with others in a safe and in a nurturing way. So I think in a way this is a book I wish I had growing up, so that I can, you know, I can easily express myself and discover that how to like establish relationships in a safe and healthy way.
Why do you feel it's so important at an early age to really start that conversation with our kids?
I believe that it's important for parents and educators to teach the young kids about human sexuality, that our bodies, we use our bodies to interact with the world. Because first, it's a complex topic. You can't just jump on children to talk about it in one sitting. So I think it's a good start to have the conversation early, you know, to give it to them step by step. And I think it starts it's better started when we teach them about body autonomy, about safe touches, and about personal space and body privacy.
I absolutely agree. Good touch, bad touch. This book can be empowering not just for the parents, but definitely for the kids, especially the girls. Why do you think this conversation is tough for a lot of parents to have with their children?
I think this conversation is difficult because it's a complex topic. I mean, as adults, even for us, it's a difficult conversation. Sadly, for like our private body parts, we euphemize it. And there are studies that when you talk to kids, like euphemizing private body parts, they become more vulnerable to unsafe touches and abuse.
Yeah, and it is scary for a lot of parents because we don't even want to think that these things could ever happen to our children. But as you pointed out, very important conversations. Do you have any words of encouragement?
I think parents should just be accepting of and objective when their children ask them questions about body curiosity.
I know you're passionate about this and it's great information. Appreciate you sharing it with our audience. You can follow the adventures of Ray and get more on this book on Instagram at reflections_of_Ray.